killer pleads not guilty to a decades-old cold case, as we reported on Eyewitness News at noon. Daniel Tavares is accused of killing Gail Bathalo in Fall River in 1998. And tonight, we're hearing from the victim's family, who may finally be a step closer to closure. Eyewitness News reporter Marilyn Scherer is in Fall River with new reaction tonight.
The family of Gail Bathalo tells us her death left a gaping hole in their lives, but they always had hope that her killer would be found. 25 years after her murder, relatives of Gail Bathalo say it's painful to see the man accused of killing their sister in a Fall River courtroom Monday, but they're relieved someone is finally charged.
It was very emotional, but also relieving that it's finally coming to a closure. Our family needs closure.
47-year-old Daniel Tavares, in a red prison jumpsuit, is formally charged with the previously unsolved murder of Bathalo, who went missing in October 1988.
As to this indictment, sir, how do you plead? Not guilty.
Officials say Bathalo's body was discovered 12 years after her death, buried in the backyard of Tavares's June Street home. He led investigators there. No arrests were made until the case was reopened in 2007, and new details implicated Tavares, who is now serving a life sentence for the murder of a couple in Washington State. The family says it's a painful loss.
He's already serving a life sentence. However, we want people to know that my sister Gail mattered.
She was just a nice person, and she's missed. She's truly missed.
Bathalo had 8 brothers and sisters, and her sisters tell me that she had beautiful blue eyes. She loved to shop and play cards. They said they never stopped looking for her. Now, Tavares was held without bail. He's due back in court October 19th. Reporting live with the Southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom, Marilyn Scherer, Eyewitness News.